Well, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to day 10 of my video challenge. Smokey sunrise. I can actually see the clouds today a little bit. There she comes. I don't know how well we're going to be able to see it, but still beautiful and sad. Over 300,000 acres, the largest wildfire ever in California. Dozens of fires in Utah. The sky is just a gleaming glow. This is sad. Have an amazing weekend. Thanks for watching. Enjoy the sunrise, the smoky sunrise. The Rockies over here seem to just capture all the smoke. Yeah, I'll be back in a little while. I'm gonna go ahead and cheer this out a little bit. And I'll be back. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a good morning. Regina, hey T.A. Baker. I'm gonna give you guys a hold or a wave. So usually there's a beautiful sunrise, just so bright I can't look that way at all, but I can look right at the sun right now if I'd like to. And this is because of thousands and tens of thousands of acres, hundreds and hundreds of thousands of acres have been burning out west and in Utah. Over 300,000 acres burned in California, largest wildfire in history. It's just sad. I mean, we all, if you still have your home and you still have your life, consider yourself lucky. Can you imagine this whole valley burning, every home in it gone? Pretty much that's how many acres burned. It has burned two huge valleys worth. Over 1,000 homes. Can you imagine all the critters that are dead and all the people that don't have homes and all the families that have lost everything they've ever had just in one night? I mean, we all have what we have today still. We still have our houses and our jobs and our lives, and these people are trying to find a way to work today. They don't even have a car. Their car's burned up. They don't even have clothes for work. You know, imagine all their stuff is gone. Everything's gone. They have nothing except family from another state or another town. Or it's just sad. It's just making me sick. I don't want to make this a sad or negative video, but man, I just feel so bad for all those folks. The smoke has been so bad every day. If you watch these videos, the fires are just so sad. I mean, 200-foot flames and homes just going up in flames. It's just horrible, and it makes me wonder if these fires are deliberately started. I mean, years ago they had arsons running around California starting all those fires. What if the evil people of this country are doing it, you know? They don't care about us. They don't care about anybody. Obviously, if they're starting fires, it makes me wonder. I don't think this is all natural. What are you doing, Pootie? What are you doing? There's my handicapped cat. So, remember to go out and enjoy your life today and give your family a big hug and go enjoy your house and your cars and everything you have, because you just never know. The next day it could be all gone. It could be a huge, crazy fire that just burns it all up. Poof. Hey, coppers. But take advantage of what you have. Enjoy what you have. Don't take for granted for what you have, because it could be gone. Everything could be gone in a flash. But you never know. If you have family out in California, then you know what they're going through. And everybody across the states are just watching on TV, but we really don't know how it feels or what's going on. Hey, looks like one of my buddies missed me. Forgot to turn off all the notifications, but it's kind of early. I usually don't get very many in the morning, so I wasn't too worried about it. I'm just going to flip this around a little bit so you guys can see my mug. Hello. This is me in the morning. Man, it's usually so bright I have to have glasses on or something. But not today, this is so weird. And it's like 65, 70 degrees out here. It's actually really cool. And usually it's like already 90 degrees, but not today. So you see that pigeon that's right there? I don't know if you guys can see it on the wires over there. Let's see. Hi, Mama. What are you doing? So, I don't know if that's him, but it could be. A few weeks ago, I'll tell you a little story. In my backyard here, there was a pigeon out there that was having a hard time walking. Or flying, I should say. And so my lady ran up there and picked it up. And the pigeon couldn't fly. And sure enough, one of my cats was out there torturing it and trying to kill it, you know. Well, it maimed it, so it couldn't fly. So I had to, my lady grabbed the bird, and we put it in a cage, and I kept it for about a week and a half. We got some bird seed and all this stuff. And I took him out every other day, about every 2 days, and trying to see how much more it can fly. Then I realized I think that was actually hurting it, so I just left it in the cage for about 4 days. And then one morning, my lady comes out and says, I want to see if it can fly. And they went out back, and I says, take it out farther, because the cats kept, every time I took the birds out to fly, my cats would, boom, tackle the bird, and more feathers would come off the bird, and it was just so sad. And so I told him to take the bird, I think it was actually a dove, not a pigeon. I told him to take the dove out back and try it, and sure enough, the bird flew up in, onto the fence, and then and then it flew up into a tree. So I went out back, and I was looking around, and I couldn't see him. And then I looked up on the pole, or on the power lines, and sure enough, there was a bird up there. Just one, right? And I was like, I don't know if that's him. And he was sitting there ruffling his feathers, fixing his feathers, and it was missing some tail feathers because of the cats that attacked him, right? Well, I could tell that it was missing. It only had like one or two tail feathers, so I could tell it was the bird. So it was really cool. It made me really happy that I saved a bird. I mean, I've saved a lot of other critters, but nothing with wings on it, so that was really cool to see it fly away. But, alright, you guys, I'm gonna shut her down. Second here. Hey, Simsira, are you up here too? And look at where she got shaved when she had babies. It's all dark gray. So if I shaved her, she would be all gray looking. I get up on the roof and they think it's roof time. So funny. Whoops, this is all crooked. So like I said, you guys, go find your family and go enjoy what you have. Go enjoy what's out there. Because you really, really never know if it could be gone by morning. I mean, one day is all it takes and everything could be gone. 1 hour. Really what I should say. Poof. Everything you have is burned up and gone. So, you guys, this video here will end up where? On my YouTube, and then on my blog, and then it'll end up back on social media. And then everybody will go back to my blog, and hopefully they will end up leaving their email. Hence turning into leads and becoming part of my business. If you guys are interested in anything that I do, PM me, and let's get things going. Let's make things happen. Look at that smoke. It's crazy. You can't even see the mountains that way. They just disappear right into it. Alright, you guys, I'm going to sound off. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to pop over to JedediahBennett.com. Do your diligence there. You can go ahead and get a one-on-one from me for 2 Zooms or 5 Zooms. The link is in there. Hit me up. Let's help you out. Let's get your basics going. You can't start online without the basics all set up. See you guys next time. Stay focused. Stay positive. Peace out.